I guess you could say I have an addiction.